Olympics for skating, not fishing. The Parks Department opened up the pond at the conservatory in Central Park to anyone wanting to get out on the ice. You have to bring your own skates, and it's not groomed, but that didn't stop people from having some fun today. And it is free. Elise Finch is here now with your exclusive.